The land agency was preceded by a consistent aerial and naval bombardment and an airborne assault of 24,000 U.S., British, and Canadian carriers. I quit while exploring the Juno and Sword, several fortified towns had to be cleared through house-to-house fighting.
There goes John and Sugar. And there goes Aaron Kay. And here comes Ken in Aaron Kay. Comes Aaron Kay. comes 10 in Aaron K. Here comes 10 in Aaron K. Thank you.
had called for the capture of several towns, with all the beaches linked with a front line 6 to 10 miles from the beaches. These objectives were not achieved. The five bridgeheads were not connected until 12 June, and Cannes, a major objective, would not be completely captured until July 21st, 1944. Successful Allied deception campaigns, incomplete German fortifications, Allied air superiority, and disruptions to the French transportation and infrastructure all helped ensure victory in the Normandy campaign. German casualties on D-Day were around 1,000 men. Allied casualties were at least 10,000, with 4,414 confirmed dead. Please rise with a moment of silence, followed by taps.
My fellow Americans, last night when I spoke with you about the fall of Rome, I knew at that moment that troops of the United States and our allies were crossing the channel in another and greater operation. It has come to pass with success thus far. And so, in this poignant hour, I ask you to join with me in prayer. Almighty God, our sons, pride of our nation, this day have set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our republic, our religion, and our civilization, and to set free a suffering humanity. Lead them straight and true. Give strength to their arms, stoutness to their hearts, steadfastness in their faith. They will need thy blessings. Their road will be long and hard. Many people have urged that I call the nation into a single day of special prayer. But because the road is long and the desire is great, I ask that our people devote themselves in a continuance of prayer. As we rise to each new day, and again when each day is spent, let words of prayer be on our lips, invoking thy help to our efforts, and O Lord, give us faith. Give us faith in Thee, faith in our sons, faith in each other, faith in our united crusade, and a peace that will let all men live in freedom, reaping the just rewards of their honest toil. Thy will be done. Almighty God. Amen.